Hey guys, what's up? Here I got some old AP solution and old AquaRegia solution, which is already processed in the stock pot. So right now I cement some copper from it. This is some iron, and look at that. This foil is a copper, pure copper. So now with this, with the knife, I remove that copper foil to expose metal, and copper will cement again. Okay.